Hello and welcome to Skybox. We've made this video series to try and help you through some of the early steps in using the software so that you don't get lost along the way. If you head on over to skybox.gg and log in with your credentials, you should see a page that looks something like this. If you click the matches button, you'll get an empty list because you haven't uploaded anything yet. If you click the add match button, you can drag or drop any demo files that you want into this space. These could be either personal demos from the console, or they could be professional games that you've downloaded from a website. Once you click the submit button, it'll take a little bit of time to upload and then a little bit of processing time on our side, but when that is done, it'll show up in the list just like this. You get a sense of when it's been added, you can add any tags, and you can also title it, and that's all very helpful for keeping some kind of an overview of the games once you start to add many, like I have in this list. If you click the row itself, you'll get into an overview mode where you can see which rounds have been won by which teams, who performed well, and many other stats that you are probably familiar with at this point in the game. There will be some more advanced stats coming in the future, so look forward to that as well. But this is all on the website of things. If you click the watch replay button, you'll be taken into the 3D software itself, and we'll go through what that is like and your first opening of Skybox in the next video, so stay tuned for that.